out there, brush your teeth, you feel me, floss, get that fluoride, get that crest, that soap, everything, you feel me, start taking care of that. It's disrespectful. The tagline is, bad breath is disrespectful. See, if you freshen your breath up, you can walk with your chest up and don't stress. If you mess up, just go on and pick that crest up. When your breath is just abrasive so bad that I can taste it, whenever you in my face, it's like I gotta hit the matrix, take it to the basics, to some Colgate. And if pets ain't with you, please, then just use some Listerine strips. Ain't trying to be mean, shit, just want you to be clean, cause your breath smelling aquatic, but you claiming you don't eat fish. Before you eat that Reese's, pop on in the eat, cause you may not believe this, but bad breath ain't a secret. I met this guy, I almost died while he was speaking. He said I only brush my teeth up on the weekend. How should I begin? What is he thinking? How he gonna step to me with his breath smelling like hot chitlins? Do we sound bogus? Yeah, we know this. Just stay focused. You may be halitosis. I'm glad I wrote this, but now it's time to finish. So put some soap in it. Let it sit in for a minute. Yeah, we grinning because we winning. Ain't no sin. We got the facts down. So before you black out, go brush that plaque out.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, this your girl, Frisco Finest, aka Melina. We got Open Finest, you know, on the camera right now.
Yay!
Wait, what we doing? You know, we're gonna show off some of these beautiful, beautiful products, you know, for just $3.
$3. That's all it takes. You too can have some beautiful, beautiful, delicious, minty fresh bread. This is Crest. And if that don't work, bam, we got Colgate. Colgate with the mouthwash beads on the inside, because some of these shit, they just lazy. You know, some of these don't like to use the Listerine. And for them niggas with the special halitosis, we got the hydrogen peroxide. Look at that right there. It could be used as a gargle and a rinse, okay? That's just for some special niggas out there.
If you got the Chuck Norris, that Jackie Chan, I demand that you put a couple mints in your hand. Now pop it in your mouth like it's dizzy. Now if it's too hot, a star fits, that mean your breath was kicking. Kicking something horrible, do something remarkable. Brush and floss twice a day, yeah, it's all affordable. Don't say you a college kid and you ain't got no time for it. Excuses. Don't you know Barack is president? Anything is possible. Gargle you a couple scopes. Since you're not a pro, you need to go slow. Don't choke. Don't get mad. We all folks. That's why I wrote this little note, a fair warning from me to you. So before you respond, take a stick of Wrigley's and chew. Pretend you like the piss in it. I said before, we all friends. Now do your friends a favor. Chew something with some flavor. You know what time it is. Get fresh, my niggas. Now get fresh, my niggas.
Hey, I didn't see you there. Just brush my teeth like I always do. You know, brushing your teeth is one of the fundamental rights that we Americans have. So, you know, you need to exercise your American right. If you went out and you vote for Barack Obama, brush your teeth, okay? Because that, too, is in the civil liberties that we have as Americans. God bless America. God bless toothpaste. Amen. Filming.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Casey McGee. But you know, everybody know me as a team. Hi, Mom. Steph Pablo Revin, California, what's up? Yes. Oh, yeah, shout out to my homegirl, SB Dub. She in Los Angeles right now getting her education. I'm in Atlanta. Y'all know how Girl Scouts do. We get busy out here. Feel me? But we on this Freshen Your Breath Up campaign. So that means we got to have a Listerine popping. We got to have the extra gum popping. You know, that literally pops. So, you know, you can have fun with that. But, yeah. But the whole campaign, the slogan is, bad breath is disrespectful. So y'all gotta make sure y'all brushing your teeth, you're flossing, you're gargling, you're doing what you gotta do to keep your fresh breath, brushing your breath up. 09, tagline.